Hi everybody, it's so wonderful, such a joy to be part of the Penarth Chamber Music Festival this year, and so brilliant that things are going ahead with everything that's going on in the world around. So this is a real joy for us to be playing for you. This is a short recital programme which I suppose has been titled The Great American Songbook, but it probably stretches that definition a bit beyond what we expect. However, it is a programme of music entirely by great American composers, and most of what's in this programme I think it would be describable as a song of one form or another. That opening number, which most of you probably know, of course, was A Nightingale Sang in Berkeley Square. Talking of American songs, actually a lot of people I think don't think of this as an American song. It tends to be thought of as quintessentially British. But it has to be said, it was written, in fact, in a small French village by an American composer, Manning Sherwin, who nevertheless did settle in England just before the Second World War. But it's such a beautiful song, and I think leads on very nicely to the next song, which is one of the most popular of all jazz ballads, and that's Misty by the great jazz pianist and composer Errol Garner. And this is our tribute, really, to Ella Fitzgerald, who does this song more beautifully than anyone in the world, and whose arrangement this is very, very strongly based on.
Now we turn to the music of Amy Beach, a wonderful American composer who lived around the time of Rachmaninoff. She's written here a set of three perfect little gems. They are called La Captive, which is actually written to be played all on the G string of the violin. Tom gets to use all of his keys, but just the G string for me. Followed by a Berceuse, a little lullaby, and to close things out, a Mazurka. So we have fallen in love with the set of three pieces from Amy Beach, along with a lot of her other works. She writes so sweetly and sincerely, and we are delighted to play this set of three for you.
Thank you.
So two more of my arrangements next. Firstly, the Star-Crossed Lovers, which is from the Such Sweet Thunder suite by Duke Ellington and Billy Strayhorn, based on works of Shakespeare. This is such a gem. I think Billy Strayhorn, one of the unsung heroes of 20th century music, was mostly responsible for its writing. And then one of the most beloved songs, very much a staple of the Great American Songbook, George Gershwin's Someone to Watch Over Me.
Thank you.
For our next set of two pieces, we're sticking with Gershwin, but this time arranged by the great violinist Jascha Heifetz. This is Gershwin's Porgy and Bess suite. We'll be playing My Man's Gone Now, and It Ain't Necessarily So.
Thank you.
finish our all-American program, two more arrangements. The first is by actually the only living composer in the program. I'm living, but I've only arranged the pieces. So the composer of this next song is one of my very favourite composers of all time, Stephen Sondheim, who actually celebrated his 90th birthday earlier this year. So as a tribute to all that Sondheim means to me, this is, I suppose, his most popular song of all, Send in the Clowns. And we'll follow that with, I think, what has been consistently voted the greatest song ever written for a movie, and that's for the great film The Wizard of Oz, and of course it's Harold Arlen's Over the Rainbow. So these two little gems to finish. It's been such a pleasure to play for you at the Penarth Chamber Music Festival. The hugest thanks to Alice and David, and bravo to them for making this all happen. So yes, a real joy for us, and we leave you with Sondheim Send in the Clowns and Harold Arlen's Over the Rainbow. Thank you.